To help end Africa's deadliest wars, we used satellites to track atrocities. We went into war zones. We got arrested to highlight the issues. Now we're going after the corrupt transnational networks funding and profiting from war.
Real leverage for peace and human rights will come when the people who benefit from war will pay a price for the damage they cause.